ako doon sa baba uli kasi sabi ng asawa ko punta ako doon sa baba. Kaya bababa ako. Ayan. Bago ano mag-start ang ulan, punta ako sa baba. Ayan, dito na ako sa baba. Malakas ang kulog. Mahangin. Kasi parating ang ulan. Na kaya yung asawa ko. Dar? Hello everyone. Welcome back to my channel. It's me again, Aisha Tariq, Filipino wife in Kashmir, Pakistan. Today is March 5 and today is Sunday and the time now here in Pakistan is 1 p.m. Ayan, dito ako sa baba. Pero ayan, naririnig nyo yung kulog. Na umahangin kasi rain is coming now. Nawawala-wala yung sikat ng araw. So, we are making now to place here to plant any kind of vegetables. Last year, we planted here cucumber and beans and this Australian peas and etc. So, ito yung backgrounds dito sa baba. Ayan, ito yung mga sibuyas. Ayan, mga bawang. Ayun, doon sa baba, nag-ano din sila, nag-prepare din sila para taniman ng mga gulay. Ayun, si Zoeb at saka si Shoheb. Hello, Shoheb. What you will plant there? Eh? Sabzi? Kaya sabzi? Sari? Sari lining? Atsa. Yan. Because they see my husband always planting any kind of vegetables. Now they are making also place for them to plant vegetables instead of buying from the market, so they plant their own self. Ayan, tingnan nyo yung sibuyas namin, oh. Mashallah. We planted this one last November 27 last year. So inshallah by June we will harvest this one together with garlics and potatoes like that. You make no place here to plant, huh? You make no place to plant here. Ayan, they have also place to plant vegetables. Ayan, doon. Ayan, ready to plant na yan. Yang ano, lupa na yan. Ayan, dito na ako sa baba. Ayun, doon ang asawa ko at saka si Fahad. They are making place now. Ayan, kumukulog. Lakas ng kulog ng hangin at saka mahangin. Ayun yung asawa ko at saka si Fahad. Ayan, ang sarap tingnan itong sibuyas. Mas lalo na pag ano, pag malaki na ito at mamumulaklak. Maganda itong flowers ng sibuyas, pati yung mga bawang. And then we planted here also. What you plant here, Dar, in this place here?
Hmm?
Yeah. When you plant this one?
For 1 week, 15 only.
Ah, 1 week. My husband, he planted here coriander leaves, fenugreek seeds, and this rosemary. Now it's coming, mashallah. You see? Oh, ayan, oh. 1 week ago, my husband, he planted this one. So after 1 week or two weeks more, you can see the result of this one. So after 1 month, we can start now to harvest this kind of vegetables. Ayan, oh. Ayan. Lumabas na. Ayan, hanggang doon. Ayan. Yung mga line-line na yan. Ayan yung sky, oh, madilim. Rain is coming anytime. Siguro malakas na naman ang ulan. Tingnan nyo itong flowers ng mustard. Ayan. Ito yung sarso tawag nila dito. Ganda ng flowers. Yun din yung yellow doon. Ayan. Ayun, silangga, oh. Nasa labas. Ayun, silangga. Naglalakad sa labas. Ayan, naririnig niyo yung kulog. Ayun, sila kay, oh. Nag-ano siya, bubungkal siya. Kinikultivate niya yung taniman namin ng patatas. Kaya punta ako doon. Dito na ako sa baba. Una-una nagdala ako ng tea. Tapos bumalik ako ulit sa taas. Kasi si Langga nag-iisa doon. Si Fatma kasi pumasok na sa school. Ano, first na pasok niya sa school ngayon kasi pasukan na naman March 6. Yung bakasyon nila is 2 months winter vacation, December. Yung vacation nila ay December second week and then until March 6 ang bakasyon pag winter dito sa lugar namin. Ayan, dito na sila kay nag-start na siyang nagtanim. You finish your tea, Dar? Ayan na, nakainom na siya ng 1 cup na tea kaya ito. Yeah. I-continue niya uli ang pag-cultivate nito or i-ready yung pagtaniman ng patatas. Pero nag-start na siyang magtanim. Ayan, oh. Ito yung roots ng patatas. Ayan. Ito pala itong mga patatas na ito ay last year namin hinarvest. So ito yung may mga ayan, may mga roots na. Maganda nga ito na itanim. Ayan, maliliit siya.
Do you look like the place?
Ha?
Then just you have to keep this, you see?
But this place, my husband, he prepared this one week ago. Dar, this,
you see, this is very small potato, you see.
Yeah? Ah, yeah, potato.
Yeah,
but when, mashallah.
Just you keep like that here.
This is the way to plant, yeah. Very small potatoes, but when there is time to harvest,
then we show you.
We can show you, inshallah, by June or July. And this one potato, small potato, it will give how many dar? 2 to 3 pieces, no? I think. Yeah.
You see this one? You see after
you
that.
See. You see, and this is our organic potatoes we harvested last year.
After even when it's become hard, the sun becomes just dry already. Then after
so no need to direct cover with soil.
I will cover now after become dry.
Yeah, so cover. Must be this soil must be dry first, and then we will cover.
You have to wait until evening.
Yeah, until evening, until. Until before Maghrib, na?
Yeah.
Then we have to cover because must be this soil. Soil must be dry. So this is the technique how we plant potatoes here in our village. All this place there you plant here?
Yeah, but I have each
other. Eh?
Yeah.
But that one there last we planted last November.
Yeah.
So. The same also together we will harvest this one.
Yeah, no. You can start next month. That one you can remove.
That one we planted last year.
Yeah.
So that one we planted last year. Last I think November.
Yeah.
November, 3rd week of November we planted this one. But this one we have to harvest first, and this one we have to harvest inshallah by June or July. Yan, punta tayo doon. Yun yung tinaniman namin ng, meron din dito. Patatas yan. Oh. And also this one. Yan.
No, where you put your feet, I put already.
Yeah? Eh? Yeah, I know. I see already here. Ayan, this line all here. Yan. Nakikita nyo naman siguro. You can see all the roots of potatoes. How about this sweet potato there? You cannot get these seeds to plant? Yeah, inshallah must be no there. We have to try this sweet potato. Because potatoes and sweet potato, I think, is the same.
Yeah.
Mm? But problem, we cannot find these seeds how to plant.
Yeah.
Mm. You see this coriander leaves. We did not plant this this time. This one last year we planted last July. Last year of July.
August.
Yeah, this one. But even there is snow falling, they can survive. And then spring season, it will come out now. You see. It will become more big this one. Nadar na? Here also, this one you plant here?
Huh?
Here also?
I plant already.
You will not plant green chilies here before last year you plant in this place?
I make already. Walaikum assalam.
Yeah.
Khairaji.
Bablo. Assalamu alaikum, Bablo.
I will let you know. I
said,
I can't
get it.
Ayan, konti na lang yung itatanim, oh. Ayun, iniwan ko silang ga doon kasi kung lalabas naman siya makikita. Pero andun si Fahad, gumawa ako ng chai niya. So nag-aalmusal na si Fahad. Pagbababa si Fahad dito, aakyat ako. Ayan, doon lang naman sa taas yung bahay namin. Paglalabas silang ga, makikita mo naman. Hindi pwede kasi naiwanan silang ga na mag-isa. Kasi baka atakihin siya ng kanyang epilepsy. Pasukan na ng school kaya walang magbantay sa kanya. Buti nung bakasyon ni Fatma, may magbantay sa kanya habang pupunta ako dito sa baba na mag-video. So madalian talaga ang aking pagpunta dito sa baba. Yun, magdala ako ng chai ng asawa ko pang merienda niya. Tapos babalik ako uli kaagad. Ito mag-video ako ngayon habang andoon si Fahad sa taas nagbe-breakfast. Maganda ang weather ngayon. Today is March 6 and today is Monday. And the time now here in Pakistan is 9:40 a.m. Ayan, maganda ang ano, maganda ang weather. Nice weather, maganda yung sikat ng araw. Ayan. Bablo, kaya li bablo?
Diga, santi.
Sabzi ni lai ni?
Eh, thodi bot lai ni.
Eh?
Thodi bot lai ni ki jaha thodi nai si.
Achcha.
Ki thoda. Asha lang si. Ayya, roti, asti jaha lai ni.
Is tara lai ni? Is tara mnai ni?
Ya, ayo, chuk khanti ni na bap nani ki.
Ayan si bablo. Hello, bablo. Ito yung partner ng asawa ko na laging tumutulong dito din pag ano, tumutulong siyang nagtatanim, nagtatanggal ng mga damo. Ayan. Ayan, punta tayo doon sa ano, yung tinaniman namin ng patatas last year ng November, nagtanim kami doon ng patatas. Ito. Ayan. Ito. Ano mga ano pa, kasi late itong tumubo eh. Itong ano patatas na ito. Ito patatas ito hanggang doon. So ito naman another place to plant potatoes over there. Yan. There is also potato, Sir Dar, ah?
Yeah, ah?
Huh? Ayan, merong patatas dito na last year, oh. Pwedeng itanim ito. Ayan, mabubuhay yan. Kyo, bablo? So ilagay ko dito yung patatas kasi tanim ito. Ayan. Bismillah. Ay. Bablo da ba?
Masyaallah, ini parija monoral ini kelihatan.
Insyaallah, agin alo a bablo or June July. That one we planted, that one there last November. That is our also seeds, no?
Yeah,
this also our seeds, yeah. When we harvest last June July. So also this one, our own seeds also, potatoes. Yeah, he's coming now down, so I will go now up so that okay, I will. But okay, I will. Akyat na ako kasi ano, maggagawa uli ako ng chai. Kasi andito yung kasama niya na tutulog. Yan.